Hi everyone! In today's tutorial, I will show you how to easily clean install macOS Sonoma without a USB installer. Instead of creating a bootable USB installer, I will use the Erase All Content and Settings option, which is available on macOS Monterey and newer. This option will reset your Mac to factory settings without needing to wipe and format your hard disk drive or SSD. In this tutorial, I will first upgrade from Ventura to Sonoma on my M1 MacBook Pro and then reset it to factory settings. You may ask, do I have to perform a clean install? The answer is no. However, a clean installation is recommended as it removes all the accumulated old and junk files, annoying quirks, and unneeded apps you may have installed on your Mac. Please keep in mind the following points before installing macOS Sonoma. Make sure that your Mac is compatible with Sonoma. Backup all your important files on an external device. Keep your user account password, network password, and Apple ID handy. Before installing a new operating system, it's important to check your hard disk drive or SSD for any issues beforehand. To do this, type Disk Utility in the Spotlight search box and hit Enter. Once you have selected your drive, click on the First Aid icon and then click Run. If the operation is successful, click Done and close the window to exit the Disk Utility program. Finally, it's best to perform a clean installation on your day off to allow ample time for troubleshooting and seeking assistance if needed. To clean install or restore Sonoma to factory settings, you first need to upgrade to Sonoma using software update. Click the Apple logo and select System Settings. Next, click General on the left sidebar. Then click Software Update. If macOS Sonoma doesn't appear in your software update pane, you can download it from the App Store by typing it in the search box and then clicking Get. It will take some time, depending on your internet speed. It will be downloaded to your applications folder and then you can launch it from there. If you are finding value and learning something new from my videos, please subscribe. Your subscriptions inspire me to create more content that matters to you. Thank you. I will click Upgrade now. Click Agree. Enter my admin password. And click OK. In the second stage of the process, I will perform the clean installation. I will stop recording this video and resume when the download is complete. The upgrade process from Ventura to Sonoma on my M1 MacBook Pro took 1 hour and 6 minutes. The Apple logo and a progress bar appeared 5 times. Afterwards, the analytics and the screen for choosing a wallpaper appeared. To reset macOS Sonoma to factory settings, I will now launch the System Settings Click General on the left sidebar, then Transfer or Reset. And after that, I'll click Erase all content and settings. In the next step, I'll enter my admin password in the Erase Assistant dialog prompt and click Unlock. By clicking Continue all settings, media and data for all volumes on this Mac will be erased. The following items will also be removed. Afterward, I'll enter my password for my Apple ID and click Continue. Click Continue again. And finally, click Erase all content and settings. This is the final step and cannot be undone. After resetting your Mac to factory setting, you will need to spend some time setting it up. If you are new to using a Mac or need help setting up your new operating system, watch this step-by-step tutorial. I will leave the link to the tutorial in the description box below this video. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.